Hi everyone, welcome back to my YouTube channel and welcome back to another weekly vlog. I'm starting the vlog today and it's actually Wednesday. I was off on Sunday from work but I just didn't film anything. Me and Jake just had like a really slow day and just honestly chilled together. It was so nice. And went to Flat White in Durham, which I go to a lot. So I didn't pick up the vlog because I just kind of thought I'm going to have a day to myself. I got in really late the night before as well from my friend's house, so I was really shattered as well. But I'm vlogging today, I'm back vlogging this week. So I have filmed some clips this morning already because if you watched last week's vlog, you'll have seen that the gym transformation started and was nearly finished, and it's still not finished as we speak, but I did film some clips this morning which I'll insert now. So I did a little workout this morning and that is the gym. It's not finished because we're actually waiting for mirrors to go on the wall where the weights are, like the rack of weights. They're going to have mirrored walls there, which is going to be so good. But honestly, I'm not lying. I had a gym membership for like on and off for like years and I stopped going because I just kind of thought it was a lot of money. It was like £50 a month and I just thought it was a lot of money, so I haven't gymmed. The only exercise I've done is like my spin bike, which is in the garage, which I love, and I have used a lot, and that was actually like, I think that's actually third hand because Jake's parents got it second hand and we got it third hand, and whether or not it was second or whatever before that, I don't know, but basically that's been passed down and I absolutely love it. Like, it just makes me feel good. Anyway, I've used that, so having the gym in there, I know I'll do it because I've used my, like I say, I use the spin bike in there, and it's just nice to know you can just put on your gym stuff, go into the garage and work out. But I'm already aching off this morning because it has been so long since I've done like anything on like my legs, like proper squats, like weighted squats. But I am going to be filming also, I have started this as well this morning, of what I got for Christmas, I was gonna say. What I eat in a day, or like what I eat in a couple of days. I'm actually gonna put that out next week, so it'll be after this vlog is up, because I just wanna, like, people have asked for it and I'm gonna show it, but also that's gonna all tweak and change considering I'm gonna be like weight training and using a gym because you need to eat more. But anyway, I'll go into that in that video if you're interested. But yeah, I'm so happy it's like literally sorted, and the garage was such a mess. Like, I can't even explain how messy it was. If you watched the last video, you would have seen how much stuff we actually had in there. But yeah, so that's all exciting. So there'll be a lot of workouts probably in my weekly vlogs, just like time lapses, just because that's what I'm gonna hopefully get up to and maintain that over Christmas. Wedding body is officially on. I mean, I've been trying so hard to be like to lose weight and it's worked, but I just want to now tone up, so it's kind of like time to maintain and tone. So I'm excited for that little transformation. But yeah, thrilled with the garage. It's just so good, like I can't explain. I just want to keep it nice and tidy, nice and clean, and all my friends are excited to come and do a workout, so that'll be good. We can do some workouts with each other. But anyway, enough of the ramble about the exciting gym. The sofa cushions from the outside furniture have made another appearance in my kitchen, so don't even ask about them because it's actually just really irritating because they were in the garage on shelving, but it just looks so messy, so I'm trying to get them in the loft. Jake's not really there, but they'll be in the loft tonight, I think. He just doesn't think they're gonna fit, but I'm like, they have to because they're just in the way, and we don't need them for like 9 months of the year. We'll only have summer months for like a couple of months. So anyway, they need to go. So the kitchen feels messy because they're about. But Today I'm actually off to the Metro Centre just with my friend Eve. We're just gonna literally go and have like a little look around, probably just look in Zara, and then get a coffee. And then tonight going out for some food with my family for my cousin's birthday. And then I'm picking my parents up from the airport because they've been in Tenerife for a week. And honestly, if you watch my vlogs again, you'll know how close me and my mum are. I feel like I've barely spoken to her. I've spoken to her every day. So it's not that. It's just the fact that, like, because I don't ring her, I haven't been able to ring her 5 million times a day. I felt cut off from her. So I'm super excited to see them both. So we're picking them up after we've been for tea. So we've got a really nice day planned. Jake's just chilling in the house waiting for the mirrors to arrive, and him and his dad are going to put them up. So I'm thrilled because when I come back, the garage will have the mirrors. But yeah, I'm just so excited. And I've got to say, like, since losing weight, like, this is just personal, since losing weight, I honestly feel so much more confident in my clothes. And just, like, I feel better. Like, my skin feels better just off eating good. And it's crazy. Like, I've still had treats. Honestly, like, last night Jake was calling me the snacker because I was having biscuits. But, like, it's the difference of having one biscuit. So I, for example, I bought 2 packets of biscuits. And it's the difference of having a biscuit from each pack than having 5 biscuits from each pack. So I'm not being stupid, but I do feel really confident, and I just feel a lot better in myself that I've lost a bit of weight. And I can notice it now in clothes. I'm having to buy like smaller sizes, which is just, that's like not even the bit, it's just more the fact that I know that that's the probe that proves that I've done good, because it's hard to see it in yourself, if that makes sense. But when your clothes start to change, when your clothes start to change and tweak, that's when I think you start to notice it. So I feel good. I just need to maintain it over Christmas. And there's something else. Oh yeah, I was gonna say, I've got my little, I'll do a little outfit of the day after this clip so you can see my outfit, because I've got the jumper on from my last weekly vlog from Primark, which was like £12, and the quality feels good and it feels so cozy. But yeah, I'm gonna head out now. I've been talking for 6 minutes, so I'm so sorry, but let's get on with the vlog. I really hope you enjoy, and it might not be a huge long vlog this week because I have started it in the middle of the week, but that's just how the cookie crumbles sometimes. Gonna do a lot of Christmas content, but I feel like, I don't know, I'm not sure if people are ready for Christmas content, so let me know, because I feel like I could just go full on Christmas, but is it a bit early? I don't know. Maybe we'll wait and keep it all for December, but let me know what you wanna see. I've ordered some stuff from Zara this morning for a haul, and also H&M, so we've got some clothing hauls coming up, because they are like, I always like to do a Zara haul at this time of year anyway. But yeah, let's get on with the weekly vlog, and I really hope you enjoy. I've got my chocolate jumper on from Primark. It fits so nice. This was in the last weekly vlog, but yeah, chocolate jumper, leather leggings, and gonna put some boots on, I think, because it's cold today. I really hope my mum and dad bring the sun back, because it's absolutely freezing. It's like 7 degrees. Wowza! So I really hope they bring the sun back, because it's actually freezing. So yeah, let's hope they do. So me and Eve have just came for your sushi. We're just ordering some little bits, and you can't pick anything up off here at the minute. You just have to order everything, which is good, nice and fresh. But yeah, got some little jammers in Primark and a top, which I'll show you when I get back. Just leaving my mum and dad a little welcome home present. So I'm back from the Metro Centre with my friend. We had a lovely little dinner date. We went to Yo Sushi, which was delicious. I never really go to Yo Sushi anymore because my fiance Jake doesn't actually like it, but it was really good. And then I just got some flowers and milk for my parents in M&S and been and dropped them off. But I thought I'd just show you what I got in Primark, just a few bits, but also Zara, H&M, and actually Primark had some amazing things in, like Christmassy. I had actually done the Zara and H&M order this morning, so I didn't buy anything extra because I'd already done a massive haul, but they have some good things. It's always the case when you're not looking to buy, the shops are great. So in Primark I picked up this little black top, which I'm actually going to wear for work because it was only £8. I'm going to wear it with like something over the top and high-waisted trousers. It's got like little diamante straps, really cute, dead simple. I tried it on and it fits nice. I'm just going to wear like something over the top of it with some trousers. very cute for a little Christmassy outfit. Then I picked up these pajamas, which I seen last time I was in Primark. They're just little pink candy cane and bow pajamas, and they're short version. So I got them as well, and I thought they're cute. I actually got them a little bit of a bigger, in a bigger size, because I want them quite baggy, but I thought they'd be cute for over Christmas. So yeah, just picked up two bits, and honestly, that was it. Just had a good look around, ate good sushi, and now I'm gonna have a couple of hours chill before I go out for tea. So it's been a very food filled day, but yeah, let's go chill for a few hours and then head out tonight. It also, it's very dark. As you can probably tell, it's dark and it's hot. Well, it's 10 to 4. Light nights are gone. We're heading out for food now. It's weird vlogging late at night now because, well, not even late at night, but when it gets dark so early, because I feel like the light's just rubbish in every angle. So, sorry about that. But yeah, I'll take you along for food. Already know what I'm having, so let's go. This is the light outside at this time of night, 5 o'clock. It's actually horrible. Bring back summer evenings. As much as I love Christmas, this is just not a plus, not a pro to festivities.
Also, your mother's
home. We're going off this day.
Morning, everyone. Welcome back to my weekly vlog. Today is Friday, and I've just been up. I went in the gym this morning. Workout, and then done my friend's nails, and now I'm heading out to see one of my friends, Jenny, and her little girl. I'm gonna pick us up a Tim Hortons coffee, and maybe a little treat. So I'm heading there to get those and then going to see Jenny. So got a nice day planned, catching up with friends, catching up with another friend this afternoon, but I'll take you along for my day, and I hope you are enjoying the vlog so far. Thank you. Should we do a bacon roll, maybe? Bacon roll. Oh no, that's a lot of calories. Cream cheese bagel. Okay, let's do a bacon roll for Jenny and a bagel with cream cheese for me. Okay, I'm ready if that's okay, please.
Yeah, what can I get for you?
Would I be able to get two of the iced... iced caramel lattes, please.
Yeah, what size?
Can I get a medium in both? Do you do coconut milk?
Yes, we do.
Yeah, can one of them be with coconut milk, please?
Yeah, anything else?
Yeah, then could I get one of the bacon rolls?
Yeah, what sauce in that?
Tomato, please.
Yeah, and you just want the iced lattes drink?
Yeah, if that's okay, please.
Yeah, anything else?
Yeah, and then can I get a cream cheese, just a bagel with butter on, please.
Yeah, anything else?
And then would I be able to get a box of the Timbits, please, of the 10?
Yep, anything else?
That's everything, thank you.
Okay, Bobby, now put you at the next window.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Oh, I'm excited. I got a little bagel with butter. I was going to get a bacon sandwich, but they were like 700 calories, and I feel like that's just quite a lot. So I'm happy with what I got, but excited. Got a little caramel latte because the lattes from here were good. Good, good. Thank you. Oh, yeah, thank you. And that's just a normal, yeah? Thanks. Thank you. Thanks so much. Bye. Got the goods, and then Jenny's house is literally like 2 minutes from here, so got the goods. How is it, Nina?
Let me see.
Let's have a look.
Just had the loveliest little morning at Jenny's and we had our Tim Hortons. It was so good. I'm now nipping to Home Bargains and maybe's M&S to get some goods and then heading home. And one of my friends is coming round. That's fun. Nina, Jenny's little girls, destroyed my lipstick. Bless her. She was putting it on. I don't actually mind because I have about 5 of these in the house, but let's just clean it up. There we go. All good. Let's go. Prosecco time.
Hi everyone, so it's Saturday night and I've just finished work. It has been a crazy day and I'm gonna have a glass of Prosecco with my mum and we're having fish and chips fish and chips supper followed by Strictly Saturdays. So it's just gonna be a lovely chilled evening. Work was just crazy, so I'm definitely deserving of this Prosecco. So
And
I'm waiting for you as well, aren't I good? Aren't you kind? And I got here and mum and dad had got me one of the velvet rose and oud hurricane candles from Aldi. They put a little note saying, to Paige, love parents. So funny. Jake's actually out for food with his brother-in-law. So we're just having a little chill, me and the parentals.
How lovely, like all times.
Like, there's mum in the mirror. Let's go.
Oh my god, my Prosecco is getting lost. Cheers, babes.
You're so welcome, my darling. I was so excited for tonight. I feel like a little
trip. You worked your ass off.
I really have.
Cheers.
Deserved my wages and I got them.
Cheers. That is good.
That is one of the nicest Proseccos.
Sainsbury's. It's a good bubble.
So where is that?
Fill it to the
top.
Don't think that.
Cheese.
I've waited
for this like literally all day.
Let's get changed. Little snack sesh.
I can just smell.
It's really blurry.
It's actually all
fishy Saturdays. We've got fish and chip Saturdays. Is it weird that we'll have curry sauce on our fish and chips? What do you have? Mushy peas? I don't know. We always have curry, but this feels very well deserved after the longest day ever. Delicious. Mm-mm-mm. Morning everyone, happy Sunday. It is the end of the vlog, but before I go, I just wanted to quickly show you two bits my mum and dad brought me back from Tenerife, just because they're both so cute and I want to show you. Obviously last night, me and my mum and dad had a little Strictly Saturday party. It was so nice. The light in my mum and dad's house just goes really yellow for some reason. I don't know why. I think it's because their lights are more like warm. And also the camera was going really blurry, so sorry about that last night, but had the loveliest night and then came home and just watched what did I even watch last night? The Kardashians, which I'm obsessed with. I love. They were going to the Met Gala, which was so good. But I am gonna end the vlog, but I just want to quickly show you these two things from my mum and dad. So my mum obviously has been away for a week, so she didn't know that I'd already bought something like this, but I just thought it was really funny because we actually have really similar tastes now, me and my mum. But if you'd asked my mum, like say 10 years ago, if I had good, well, maybe not even 10 years ago, 2 years ago, if I had style, should have been like, Paige, you can't match things. I just never really knew about fashion too much. And now the other night she actually told me I did. So I was like, that is such a compliment because she's like the fashion queen. But that goes into my little present. So they got me a chocolate roll neck from Pull and Bear because the shops in Tenerife are amazing. But I just thought it was so funny because she didn't see my vlog, didn't know I picked one of these up. And then it was funny because when I picked her up from the airport the other night, I had mine on and she said to me, oh, what have you got on under that coat? And I said, oh, I've just got like a chocolate roll neck on from Primark. And she just like didn't say anything. So in my head, I was thinking, oh, she mustn't like it. And then she gave me this the next day once she opened her suitcase and she was like, it's because I had you on, and I was just like, that is so funny, we'll have similar tastes. So I've got another chocolate roll neck, which I'm thrilled about. All I wear in winter is roll necks, so it's all good. And I say roll necks, polar necks, roll necks, turtlenecks, all the same thing. And then the other present was actually, my dad pulled this out of his hand luggage because they got it in the airport. They gave me this the other night. And it's a notebook, and it says, positivity is a choice. And it was just so cute. I don't know who picked it, but they were just so cute, like, when they gave me it, because they say I'm very positive, and I hope I am. But I just think it is very true. Positivity is a choice. So that's a new notebook, and I'm going to take that to work. Speaking of work, work's been really busy this week. Obviously I got my promotion about a month and a half ago, maybe a bit longer, but it's really ramped up this week with it being Christmas, but I'm loving every second of it. I feel like when I'm actually at work, I've got like a purpose, and there's a lot going on, so it's good. But yeah, that's been my week. I haven't really done too much in this vlog, as you will have seen, but it's just because I haven't done that much this previous week. But next week is a hair transformation. I'm going to the hairdressers on Wednesday, thank the Lord. And then I'm gonna catch up with some friends, do something with my mum on Tuesday. And then what else have I got planned? It's Black Friday on Friday. So work's gonna be busy, and let's see if I pick up any Black Friday bargains. Also, just to mention, I don't think the what I eat in a week video will be going out this week. I can't get my head around it, because I feel like it's really hard to, not hard to film, it's just, it's quite repetitive of just seeing what I eat. I think, I know, is it boring? So I'm gonna figure that out in the next couple of weeks, and maybe put that up in a few weeks' time. But the next video you'll see will be either a H&M haul or a Zara haul. I don't know which one is gonna go up first, but I'm really looking forward to them, because it's like sparkly season and there's a lot of sparkles in the orders. So anyway, that's it for this vlog. Thank you so much for watching. Please don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe to the channel. And of course, I will see you in my next video.